get started is a suggestion of our improv group's names.
Waffle Iron.
Great. And we also need to know what city we're performing in.
Baltimore.
We've already got a group mind going. This is going to be great. Okay, so we're Waffle Iron and we're performing in Baltimore. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Never mind, I made this choice.
Yeah.
I made this choice.
For your reigning champs 8 weeks in a row, the wonderful and talented Blue like you didn't actually think I was hot.
Oh, she always does this. I've seen you.
And I'm hot. All right, we'll talk about this later.
Okay, cool. So first game we're gonna be playing tonight is called What You Got. And to do that, I need both teams up to the plate. Activities from you guys. They're going to be playing out those suggestions and saying what they're doing. But each time it switches, they have to come up with a brand new thing. So let's say, for example, we get petting a dog. It's going to be petting a dog, petting a dog. What you got? And then the next team's going to make up something totally new, like I'm licking with my hand, licking with my hand, licking with my hand. Whoa, it's going to be nuts. Okay. Players, are you ready to do what you got?
Riding a camel.
Riding a camel. Okay, cool. If someone fucks it up hard, I'm gonna make them switch. Okay. Alright, cool. Players, riding a camel. I'm gonna have the blue team start, because they came out with a nice energy. Okay, cool. Blue team, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Messing up your hair!
Messing up your hair!
We've rotated twice on the red team and thrice on the red team and once on the blue team. I'm reading Shakespeare right now. No, just one on
just
the blue.
One over here. Okay, That means the blue team's victorious. Yeah. Okay, both teams have a seat. Get away. Okay. All right, so now, since the blue team won, I'm going to bring the blue team captain to the playing field. Get up here, blue team captain. So you won just now. Do you want to go first or second in the team choice round?
Second, please.
Second. Oh, badass. Very cool. You go sit down. Oh, okay, can I get the red team captain up here? Yeah! Yes! Do not like that. Okay, so you guys are going to go first in the team choice round. What game would you like to play?
Like to play accent roller coaster.
Ooh, crowd favorite. Okay. So the way this is gonna work out is the red team is gonna start by doing a normal seat. About halfway through, you guys all wrote down some accents out there. So I'm just gonna start calling out. And it's gonna go like crazy. So it's gonna be like seat and it's gonna be like accent. And it's gonna be like awesome. Okay. So I wanna get a suggestion for the red team to start. So can I get a suggestion? What the hell are you doing?
I already deducted it from the red team.
I'm trying to understand you, but it's hard for us because we're old people. But, you know, I just wish you could learn to respect my wishes.
Try to be on your level. You just gotta miss the eyes.
Yes.
1920s detective.
That's not how I see it. I think that maybe you need to learn to meet me at my level.
Just inhale helium.
My dearest.
There's such a thing as too much of a good
thing.
They're driving me coconuts.
Hit a 7.7.
7.7.
Very
apropos. Okay. If you, I don't know either, folks. Right. So if you liked Line Line from the blue team, give it up! What did that hit on the clap-o-meter?
That hit a 7.9.
Ha ha.
What do you feel when you make that sound?
Talk to me after.
Don't. Do. Okay, alright, so this next game we're gonna play is gonna be gibberish translated. So the way this is gonna work is we're gonna do three scenes, okay? Each scene is gonna have one member of each team in it. And to get started, I need one member of each team to get the fudge out of here. So one member from each team, get the fudge out of here! Yes!
Fucking win this. I'm gonna talk about we're gonna be here together.
Okay, so the way this is gonna work out is two people, one from each team, is gonna start and do a regular scene. The other two people are gonna watch that scene. After I call it, the two people that were watching are gonna do that scene in gibberish, and the people from outside are gonna watch the gibberish scene. Then the people outside have to do the scene again. It's gonna be friggin' nuts. And if that doesn't make sense, it'll make sense when you see it. It's pretty hard. Okay.
Sounds like it's gonna be coconut.
Ha ha!
Thank you.
this is not how this works.
Megan, do you know how to be a trooper?
No, Megan, I do need. You know what? This is so fun. I just feel like we're it's intermission. Like, we should. This is weird.
It would be weird if people came out on different teams. Everyone would be voting in like a certain way.
No, I'm not saying this. I mean, like, right now, we're standing in our little tiny.
Oh, yeah.
Do you need some of us to take off our shirts and switch them?
Super appropriate for the end.
We're going to be playing a game called Laugh Out. The object of this game is to get you guys not to laugh, and if I know something, it's going to be easy. So the way it's going to work is what member of each team is going to be in the scene at all times, okay? So if someone says a line that makes you laugh, they're out. They got to rotate. The team with the least amount of rotates wins 5 points, okay? Mrs. Vice, can you please keep track of the rotations for me?
I can do anything for you.
Sure.
We had 8 rotations on the blue team and 5 steaming hot rotations on the red team. And I liked it. A lot.
Stop, you can stop.
I'm saying I want to take another dump on you. Have you guys ever tried it? It's really arousing. To watch something that's been living inside of you for hours be connected out to another person and make their skin warmer. And smell the combination of shit and skin. You guys should try it, is all I'm saying. Team got a 7-point dookie on my face. And the blue team got a 5-point diarrhea sandwich. The score up until this point has been 15 points for the blue team, -1 point for the red team. So even with that last game, the blue team still wins.
Thank you!
Do you want to take a crap on my face? I mean, can I take a crap on your face? Either one is actually fine with me. I like craps and faces.
Is it Miss's voice? Are you married?
I am. You want to hear my husband?
Next week we're going to be doing a mime edition. Woo! So come on out if you like mime or if you liked this show. We want to give a special thanks to Brian up in the booth.
Something like Thing Down. Just allow me one more chance. I'll do what you want me to do.